Good morning. Today we are going to be doing our second tutorial, our part two on a beaded, on a dress beaded earring. So we ended at the waist of the dress, and then now what we are going to be doing now, we will be expanding. Auntie, from here to here we've been like reducing, now we have to extend. And then as we are extending, we are going to extend 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. From the fourth line we start reducing. So I'm going to show you how we are going to extend. So we are going to pick up our 2 red beads, 1, 2. These are our 2 red beads, and then you come here. So before, as we were reducing, we inserted our needle on this second hoop, leaving the first hoop. Now that we are extending, we are going to insert our needle on the first hoop like this, and then we pull. You see, after inserting on the first hoop, you come on the second bead, you insert your needle going upwards, and then you pull. Here we are. You see, we have extended by one, and then after doing that, we continue to pick up our beads. So we pick one bead, we come to the second hoop, we insert under the following hoop, and then under, and then we go with perfect upwards. I hope it's clear. Upwards, you pull again. Here we are. So we go on, we pick another direct bead, our red bead like this, and then under the hook, pull, insert, we go backwards. And then the same, one bead under the hoop, and then we pull. So then here we are. That was our bead. But now that we are extending, we have to pick one more bead and insert it on that hoop again, on the last hoop again. And then after picking my one bead, you see, here is this same hook that you inserted your last bead. It is the same hook that you are going to insert your needle, and then you pull, and then you go back, you insert your needle on that bead that you added. You have something like this. You see, we have extended, and then we flip. I prefer working from my right to my left, but you can work either ways. I hope it's clear. So now we are going to pick up our 2 beads. 2 beads, red beads. we haven't added another color. And then after picking up our two red beads, remember we are extending. We are extending. As we are extending, we insert on the first hook like this, and then you pull. After pulling, you insert your needle on your second bead going up. You see, this is what we have. You see, our dress is now extending, going outwards. So we are going to do this. So let me, you continue to pick up one bead until you reach the last. I'm going to meet you here. And then I have worked my way through. I hope you've been doing the same until we are here. Remember what I said on this line. Like, as we are extending, because this is your last hook that you inserted this bead, so you have to pick one more bead and then insert on the same hook like this. Then you pick one bead, one red bead, and then you come on the same hook that you inserted the previous bead, and then you pull. After pulling, and then here we are. You see, our dress is now expanding or extending nicely, and it's shaping nicely. And then again we flip, and then remember what I said here, you pick two beads, you insert on the first hook, and then you go through the second bead going upwards, and then you pick another bead, you go until you are here. So let's work our way through. The thing that we've been doing here is the thing that you are going to do on the third line. I'm going to meet you when we are introducing a black line. And then I've worked my way through using the same concept that we used on the first and the second line. Now we are on the third line. I hope you did the same. If you did not get it, just take reverse the video a little bit. You're going to see, especially from the first line, how we extended, because I did the whole part with you, and then I'm going to flip. And then from this earring here, now we are on this line where we are introducing black beads there at the beginning and at the end and at the middle. When we introduce a black bead, that's our collar. So we're going to pick up one black bead. One black bead and one red bead. You can use any colors. You can use any colors that you want. You just interchange. And remember, as we are extending, we are going to insert our needle on our first hook. We don't skip. On our first hook, and then we pull, we insert on our needle on the second bead like this. It will shape nicely, don't worry. So after inserting, you realize we have three red beads before this black bead. So what we are going to do now that we have black and red, we have to add two red beads. So I'm going to pick one red. I insert on the next hook. Next hook, I pull my thread, go back again, and then now I'm picking one more red because we have three red beads in between. One more red like this. I insert like this. Now we have to introduce our collar here, so we are going to pick one black bead, one black bead, and then like this you pull. You pull, and then now we must have three red beads after this black bead. So I'm going to pause and please work your way through until the end. Pick up three black beads. I'm going to meet you here and show you how you put your black bead. And then we are here. We have picked our three beads, and then remember we are still expanding. We are still expanding our dress going outwards. So now we have to pick one more black bead. One more black bead. Hey, today there's a lot of dust, so I might sneeze anytime. After picking one bead, you come on the same hook that you inserted your last bead. And then you go, you insert again, going upwards, and then here we are. Here we are. And then, as I said, I love working from my right to my left. I'm more comfortable that way. So now we are here on this line. We are going to reduce. We are going to reduce. As we reduce, we pick up two beads, one black, one red, and then insert on the second hoop. We are no longer expanding. So one black, one red, after picking up one red, we skip this first hook, we come to this second. I hope you can see. I'm sorry, there's a lot of dust. So, and then you insert under your second hook, and then you go back again upwards, and then you just continue. You see, like we have one red bead already, so we have to add one red and then two black. So I'm going to pick up my one red bead. And then you insert under the next hook. Then you pull. Going up. Now we are here. We are still on our collar there. You pick up one black bead, insert on your next hoop like this. I hope you are following. And then we go up. Hey, hey. We don't have a light and a stand. I hope it's clear. So now we are going to pick another black bead. Another black, and then we insert here. My bead has a a small hole. So let me change another black bead, and then you insert on the next hoop, under the next hoop, you pull. After pulling, you go back up on the same. Here we are. You see our dress is now shaping, and then you have to pick up two red beads and then one black. You'll be done on this line. So what you did here on your right, you have to do it on your left. So you pick up two red, one after the other, one red bead you insert, one red bead you insert, and then one black. And let's meet at the end there. Okay, here we are. You see our dress is shaping. So now we are still reducing. Let's flip. So we pick up one plate. One plate. One red. Huh? One black, one red, you insert on your second hook, because we are reducing, and then you go upwards, and then we pick up one black. We pick up one black, we come and insert on the next hook like this. So like this, you see it's shaping now. There is a gap here, so instead of us picking another black bead going this way, we have to go back here on this previous red bead. You insert your needle going downwards, like we have to find our way through until we reach here. So I'm going to insert hand. I inserted my needle going downwards on this thread, this bead, and then on this again I go. I have to find a way through. My needle is too big. Let me pause, and then I managed to get through that bead, and then again on this bead. I hope you can see, and then you pull. After pulling, now I have to turn going up, because I have to work my way through up. Insert on this bead. You see? Like this. You insert. I have to push. My needle is too big. I'm having a problem. My needle is too big, so I'm stuck like to pull here. So then I have to end my tutorial here. We are going to continue like from here if I manage to pull my needle through. and then until we get here on this top black bead, and then we can proceed and we continue. I don't know what's wrong with these beads, the holes are very small, but I'm using a very small needle, but I have to find a way how I can do it so that we continue with the tutorial. So guys, this is going to be the end of our part 2. On our part 3, we will continue, we create this part and the and finish up the collar and the fringe, and we will be done. I hope you guys, you are going to follow through. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please kindly do so. Click the like button. Click the like button, please do. You know, it really discourages me when people just view, they don't even comment, they don't even like, so it demotivates. I've got a lot of things that I do that I can share with you guys, and maybe you are going to understand. Give me that motivation by subscribing, by liking, by sharing, by commenting. So that I can be uploading tutorials for you. Until we meet on our part 3, please have a good time, and wherever you don't understand, please ask questions. I'm going to answer you. I'm going to help you. This is the easiest earring ever. This is the easiest earring ever. Thank you so much.